How long we can preach, just like I am talking. I am just repeating what Prabhupada said. And how long, who knows? For hours you can talk, he may not be a bhakta. But Prabhupada said, this is my books. Prabhupada himself used to read, and he said, if somebody read this book, his life will change. If cannot read the whole book, he one chapter still, you'll get benefit. You let one page, you'll get benefit. You let one line, one word, if you even touch, you may get benefit. We ask sometime, Prabhupada, we find sometime he's on his own reading his books. We say, can you ask some question? Prabhupada said, I did this, you Prabhupada, you wrote, you are reading your book? The Prabhupada said, I did not actually wrote. This is, I am simply the instrument. What are the inspiration I am getting? Writing. Actually, I am nothing, I am just an instrument. These books are wonderful. People are reading. Big scholars, school, college, many people, philosophers, professors, many reading and highly appreciating that they are, whatever they have got idea about Gita and Srimad Bhagavatam, about God, they are changing. And this bringing a change, he says, Tadbhaga Visarga Janatago Viplav will bring a revolution in the religious history of the world, turning villages, towns, all the people chanting Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna. Yes.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Krishna Krishna.
Krishna Krishna.
Hare Hare.
Hare.